This film is a real life story about this incredible young boy who goes scavenging on a train with his older brother, Gudu.
Idhar hi ruk ha, kidhar ja mat.
And they get separated from each other.
Gudu? Gudu?
He gets on this train and is hurtled across the entire of India. And he's lost.
Dev Patel does an incredible job at the older Saru. I think he brings a real anchoring to the whole film and a real sense of vulnerability that Saru had at that stage in his life. And we're with him, desperate for him to find home.
I'm starting to remember.
You okay?
A life I'd forgotten. I'm lost.
Have you heard of this new program, Google Earth? It's incredible. You can find any place from anywhere.
Yeah, but it would take a lifetime to search all the stations in India.
The greatest influence in my life has been my own mother. You know, that's how I got into acting. So when I read this, I knew that I was going to do this film for her, you know, because at its core, it's about love and it's about mothers and sons.
He's just lovely. I mean, he was my son, so.
I'm sorry you couldn't have your own kids.
What do you say?
They weren't just adopting us, but our past as well. And I feel like we're killing you.
I could have had kids.
What?
We chose not to have kids. We wanted the two of you.
Dev got wind of this story very early on. We were still writing. And he pulls up at Luke's house in his car, walks in, "Hi, I'm Dev." He was already passionate about this story and wanted to put his hand up. He came for his screen test, which was 4.5 hours, and he won it fair and square. His performance was beyond.
I think it's great.
Working with Dev has been amazing. He's transformed so much through this film, physically and I think also emotionally.
Saru!
I've really loved working with him.
You need to face reality.
What do you mean, reality? Do you have any idea what it's like knowing my real brother and mother spend every day of their lives looking for me? Huh? How every day my real brother screams my name. Can you imagine the pain they must be in not knowing where I am? Huh? 25 years, Luce. 25! I have to find home. They need to know I'm okay.
He had these two wonderful beacons, his Australian mother and his Indian mother, and they were the two pillars of his life. And he just wanted to find his mother and just say, "I'm sorry, and I'm fine, I'm okay, and I love you." And every step he took, every click of that mouse, every scroll of that screen, he's getting one step closer to finding his brother and his mother. He's just such a resilient soul.
That's the thing that the story needed, a soul that shined. And Dev is all of that.
The themes in this story are universal, you know. It doesn't matter where you come from in the world. Everyone can relate to that feeling of, you know, wanting to have an identity, wanting to have a home and wanting to be loved. And the beautiful thing about Saru's life is that he had a second chance.